When I look around America, what I think is there aren't enough young people smoking pot. What we need to get this country, the economy bubbling, is more kids smoking pot.
Marijuana is America's biggest cash crop, even outdoing corn. Legalizing pot would generate millions in revenue.
The marijuana industry should be treated as a cash crop. It should be like corn and tobacco. And that way the government can regulate and the people can get what they want. It's just that simple.